This diver found a giant helmet in the bottom of the Indian Ocean by Madagascar. Although we can clearly see this giant gladiator helmet, for some mysterious reason, this event is nowhere to be found online. There was a discovery in Madagascar of a megafauna, where 10-foot tall elephant birds and giant predators lived there over 1,000 years ago. So could this really be the helmet of a giant, or is it just faked?